Okay, your race leader's in the home straight, Debbie DeVizio. The other runners start in the back straight. So she starts with a 70 metre lead over Debbie Ashford in second spot, Holly Marie in third. Celia Cosgrove and Sue Sinclair, they were the next runners from Natasha Messick, Paige Graham and Bridget Connolly. So past the judge goes Debbie DeVizio, still with this massive lead. In second spot was Holly Moran now. Debbie Ashford was third. Fourth placing and going forward, Paige Graham in a hurry. Then Celia Cosgrove, Bridget Connolly's joined Sue Sinclair and back last Natasha Messick. Debbie DeVizio halfway up the back straight, leads with a big margin. Over in second spot, Paige Graham. Going up on her outside now was Debbie Ashford. Next then was Holly Moran. Then Celia Cosgrove, Bridget Connolly, Sue Sinclair, and last Natasha Messi and Debbie DeVizio. Runs to the 150 metre mark, still leading by about 25 metres. The challengers are starting to come. Paige Graham getting chased with Debbie Ashford. Then Celia Cosgrove in the straight, Debbie DeVizio led. But they're starting to haul her in now. Going after her now was Debbie Ashford. And also Paige Graham. Paige Graham moved up to take the lead from Debbie Ashford going to second. Celia Cosgrove goes to third. But Paige Graham takes it out. Paige Graham gets Debbie Ashford. Celia Cosgrove third. Fourth Holly Moran. Then Debbie DeVizio, Bridget Connolly, Natasha Messick and Sue Sinclair.